Welcome back to some more Spider-Man. I can't remember the last time we were on our way to a main mission. I've been doing a bunch of side missions because I just need to get as many things as I possibly can. But look at that, prime at the fucking start. Time to answer the call.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. Going my way.
Excuse me. You're going over the speed limit. Okay. There we go.
Bet you 10-1 those guys didn't even have licenses.
How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there.
Oh, great. More MJ missions.
Time to see.
Not that I don't...
Pete gave me work.
Not that these aren't cool and everything, but it's like, eventually, you gotta stop with the Mary Jane missions. Because it's just like, it's not... She's not really that important. She's his ex, for God's sake.
Just need to distract the guard.
Okay. Gotta lure him away. Oh.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now. House guest must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
What the?
Come on, boy, move.
was nothing.
What's that?
What's that?
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it.
Time to move.
Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Those are my toes, Kuro.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want to be depressed about Michael or Devil's Breath.
Tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michael to move to safety.
They're moving. We have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Oh my god, that fucking almost had a heart attack right there. Jesus. Whew. Yes, hon, I am playing as MJ. Ooh, nice maneuvers, MJ. I like that. Very proud of that. All those boxes can move, damn it. How am I supposed to get past these guys? Go that way.
Nothing.
Go that way. Don't touch the boxes, don't touch the boxes.
Clear. Nothing to report. Control. I heard something. Running a sweep.
Fucking asshole, go away. Are you serious? Damn it. Go away. You too. You need to go away for sure. Go that way. Alright, go away.
Looks important. Say that. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish.
The box. Alright. You, go over that way. Seriously? There?
Stand by, control. I heard something.
Cool. Go, 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 go. Yes! Didn't get caught once, dude. Didn't get caught once.
Charles Standish?
Oh, crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lisa, she said you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? Tell him to do it.
Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons.
I'm not with Abel.
I'm a reporter. And I want to see
me stopped.
Just like you.
What's that?
I've heard your byline. Abel won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the bower. Moving into a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central.
Demons were talking about when they held me. They're going there to get
it. To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the?
Charles!
Oh!
What the hell?
Was that a
Sable guy?
Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie.
Sorry, Charlie.
Hey, time to go.
Wait, no, you know something!
She's gonna be mad. And then she's gonna make it personal and probably say, like, well, this is why we broke up. You never listen. Something like that. Guaranteed. Yep, she's mad.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward song of my life. Jeez, I'm not happy.
Well, you kinda didn't let her finish what she was trying to help us do, you know? So, I'd be pissed too.
Tension breaker, right.
You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me
like a baby.
Don't do this, MJ.
Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ.
I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's leaving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome.
Anything else?
Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
No. It was nothing.
Listen, I gotta go, Peter.
Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Man, I'm worked up.
Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Called it. I knew she was gonna say that because that's what every girl that you've dated and is an ex and that you're still making contact with does that. They always bring up, this is why we broke up. Because you always did this. Every single time.
Cool window, but... I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place.
Hey. He is so me. Like, I have the times where I'm Deadpool, and I have the times where I'm Spider-Man, and it's just too accurate for words at this point.
Mom. Hello?
Hello?
Mr. Parker?
It's 3 miles.
I want to make you a 30-mile shelter.
Glad to.
Mr. Parker is someone more together than me. I should tell you, he has reserved me. I find it dangerous. This is the only therapy. He's sick. He should feel like a victim or be pitied. Gotcha. I'll let MA know.
Thank you. Stop talking already. All right. No, I don't need directions, thank you very much. My screen is really acting very staticky. Do you see that? Hold on a second, maybe I can... Oh yeah, no, it's definitely the screen. Alright, one sec. There we go. Fixed it. And, yeah, I know you never have. I know. I'm just speaking, like, in terms in which it's, like, ex-girlfriends like MJ. Like that. You know what I mean? Like, ones that would actually try to be friends with you, but, like, keep bringing up the past of when they dated. So, alright.
Spider-Man!
I could really use your help.
My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name?
Last known location?
His name's Carlos.
I ran a facial recognition search across social media.
Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart.
What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip.
I'll find Carlos.
If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know.
Okay, looks like I need to find a location.
I see the Statue of Liberty. It's gotta be way south of here.
How recent is it? I'm getting half an hour ago. Are you sure? Did you get that visual tracker on your own? Yeah, it might be in front. I'm hoping it'll be on the job. If this works, count on me for a reference.
Statue's in the shot. This has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island.
Yeah, women in general, pretty much, yeah. Okay, so I gotta get to the Statue of Liberty now. Where is she? This looks like a job for the map. Let's find the map. Alright, now we see one object in the water. That's usually where it is. There she is. Found her. I think. Is that the Statue of Liberty? No. Where is the Statue of Liberty? You see, I've never been to New York, so I can't... Oh, wait, there it is. Alright. So, we are facing from it, so we gotta turn around and go to it. Sounds good to me. I'm swinging here! Yeah, Spider-Man as a reference, that'd be the best reference of your life. Like, nail every single interview, application, send in, everything. Just, boom, there it is. Alright, so... Said it was overlooking... Now, where would that be?
That looks like the spot over there!
Oh, found it.
These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
Oh, great. Restrain you. I'm also gonna restrain you, and one more time, look at me restrain you. There you go. Have fun. To get the backpack.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Drag me away from you. There's nothing that I can do.
But I'll be there as soon as I can.
I bless the rains down Africa. Gonna take some time to do that thing you never had.
Felicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live.
Where's the shiny? Ah, there it is.
Bam.
And one thing I should always know is that every time we're looking for her, there's a painting of her face somewhere.
I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
One more? One more? Oh, shit. Alright, where is the last one? We're gonna go find that right now. Where is it? There it is. I see it. All the way across town. What you laughing at? What the fuck? They're just having a good old... Hey, wait, that's Tobey Maguire. Still doing the poop face? Probably. Go get me a kitty. Nope, got a gunfight going down.
That shootout's gonna get someone.
Geronimo! See you later, buddy. The guy, no problem. So easy.
I think that's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possess.
Right here? I don't know. I think I'm here. Where are you at? Oh, there it is.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat.
Let's go.
She's got
Let's
49 million
go.
I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight.
All right. I don't see nothing. A painting over here. There. Here. Over there. My controller would tell me where, and I found her. Ah! Found her.
Hello, cat.
Wait, I haven't found it. Where's it at? Oh!
Oh, man. That's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've gotta run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Alright, so it's got the location. There we go. Found ya! Let's go get me a kitty. About to see Felicia in action. About to go get that black cat. Go make it purr. No, Pigeon, I don't want to catch you right now.
This Pigeon knows the city better than I do. Reckon I'll help the guys get through City Hall. You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
So wrecked. Oh! You guys like ramming shit, huh? I'll show you something to ram.
Still more demons. You get a demon, you get a demon, everybody gets a demon.
Oh shit, I still. Hi, evil. Hi, honey. Erica's on the stream, say hi.
Hi, hon.
Huh?
I wish you had your streak set to the same as mine. Where has a full view instead of just the face?
Mine, does the chat room and everything.
So is mine. That's easier setup.
I'm new to streaming, okay? I still don't understand the concept.
Well, I just need the camera. You. So it's not just face.
Ow!
Your surroundings as well.
The demons are getting full.
I'm about to, I finished all the Black Cat side missions. I'm about to find her now.
Felicia?
Yep, I'm going to find her right now.
I gotta change, I think.
You can't just watch. Or at least get into your underwear.
I'm changing ideas. Because I want to go to the hot tub. I'm going to take a bath.
I'm going to the gym, just so you know, still.
Alright, I figured. I might walk up to where Marl's with you real quick.
Okay.
Tonight is shit. My shoes are outside because they're covered in water.
Did you see what Lucci got you?
Huh?
Did you see what Lucci got you? The panda?
Yeah, that was yesterday. And I love it, soft and fuzzy. Did you see what Steven got? For us?
No.
I'll bring him in here as soon as I get him off.
Steven's still here?
Feast started. This was a haven for New York.
I've seen for like 2 seconds and passed.
Mostly abandoned now. Good
hiding. He tried to give me $80.
Must be a hidden entrance or something.
Because of the situation I'm in, I told him no. Because he wants me to pay him back, and I can't pay him back if I don't have the money to pay back.
I'm gonna point something out about Steven. He'll say when he gives you the money that he wants you to pay him back. Because most people feel better knowing that they're going to have the chance to give it back. Try to give him a fucking dollar. Just try it. He will never take it.
Well, I wish I had known that I would have accepted the $80.
Bingo.
He was even telling Cola that at Bonfire about the shoulder brace.
This looks like everything she stole.
Cola was trying to pay him back.
But no sign of Felicia. Financial data on the Magia crime families.
No.
Is she trying to blackmail them?
You lie.
What's this?
What is that?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
Oh, okay, what?
No, it's just been a gate. Could it?
I can't really see the screen from here. Did you just turn into Miles?
No, I don't know what this is. This is a pretty badass suit.
The Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How?
These are totally my colors. I love them.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one.
I thought I had to build this suit, but apparently not.
She played me again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit.
I thought I had to build this. Apparently I don't need to build it. I gotta...
Smiling.
Oh, I get with like all the side missions. If you do all the side missions, you get the suit that comes with it as a reward. That'd be cool. Like you don't have to build them. You can choose to build them. But that's more funner, actually.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile. Go ahead.
You've been taking the tag off.
Swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked.
Madam, you have my sympathy. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor or the 31st. Keep the curtains drawn. Lock your windows. A web pervert walks among us!
Webbed pervert. Oh, I'll show you a webbed pervert.
You're a webbed pervert now?
Apparently, according to JJ.
Oh. Oh, shit.
A pigeon.
I don't want to chase the pigeon.
This pigeon knows the city better than I do.
Wait, am I even doing the mission for Black Cat anymore? No, apparently I'm not. You know, I'll play a mission with this suit on, you know? Fuck it, you know? Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. That suit's pretty rad. I kind of wish they had a suit like that, like, for cosplays. I would definitely dress up as that Spider-Man. But I'm still just caught up on trying to dress up as Spider-Noir right now.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Great.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Well, gotta do more computer work.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Oh, boy. Needs to be one. Fuck. All right. So good at that.
Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Okay, I need a voltage of 4. And right now it's making me choose between a charge of 3. Why is this a 3? I'm trying to figure out what's the pattern here. Yeah, definitely precise measurements. I don't want to be wearing a parachute again. I feel like some of these pieces are in the wrong place. Alright, I need a charge of... So I need a tour. There we go, it's perfect voltage.
Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Okay. Let's figure out how we're doing this. So I'm guessing we're going up this way, and then going up that way. Yep. That's what it looks like. We need a voltage of 5. So, let's start us off with a negative 2 to cause it, to make it, like, good measurement. And from there, we'll charge it up with the 2 again. Actually, no, let's make that a 3, just to be extra precautious. Okay. And then we'll raise it up to a 2. Okay, then it brings it down to a 1. Yeah. From here, nope. From here, bring it down. There we go. Go. Now we bring that baby up to a 4-fer. And then a 2-fer. Nope, I did that wrong. So it was a 2, not a 3. There we go.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Thank you. Are we helping him become Dr. Octavius? Or Dr. Octopus? If that's the case, I'm gonna be fucking, like, lit, because I love Dr. Octopus. I'm guessing those will be the new octopus hands.
Yes.
Juggle! Whoa! Alright, now you're overdoing it, Doc.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable.
Uh-oh.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
Yeah, seriously.
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. That's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
That was the most awkward looking hug ever.
Oh, Peter, before I forget,
yeah?
I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Oh, I have to go look? Fuck, man.
Man, I remember the direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Boy, it is probably his,
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse.
Hold on, let me take a look at those brains.
Alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
I want to say cancer, but it's not. Like, I've seen cancer x-rays for brain cancer, and those are not it, that's for sure.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
I'm wondering if, like, when they come out with the DLC for this game, if it's going to be Dr. Octopus that's going to be the main villain. Look at that. Look, that fucking suit rocks, dude. I'm thinking it's called the Black Widow Spider-Man. I think that's the name of it, because it's literally a Black Widow symbol. Look at that. That's really cool. Alright, let me find out. Is that the name of that suit? Hold on, what's that? Spider Armor Mark III. Wow, look at that. ALS or Parkinson's? Could be. I like that suit, though. That's pretty dope. Damn, if I get shot with this on, then I'm good. Wow. Got more gadgets, apparently. Scientific method. Alright, so now we were going to check to see what that suit was called. I'm guessing it is the Black Widow Spider. It's just called Dark Suit. I'm going to call it the Black Widow. That's what I'm going to call it. And I know it's like totally taking the name of Scarlett Johansson's Black Widow, but I can't not call it Black Widow. It practically is a Black Widow design.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
are you doing here?
Oh, Miles.
Oh, we got a fighter. You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Yeah, no. Leave that boy alone.
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Here we go. Black Widow Spider coming at you. See you later, punk. Nope, not today.
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man. A few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay? Okay, but what if there aren't any around? Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger... You gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's... easy.
I got nails.
Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put them up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom. Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can.
Whoosh!
Sorry. No, no. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks.
You know. Anytime.
The Black Widow Spider-Man. You just punched Spider-Man.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Man, I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off me. Then we'd be like famous.
I forgot that she had claws on her suit. So maybe it's like a design based off of her suit. So maybe it's like the...
Cool. Later.
No, I'm just going to keep calling it Black Widow Spider-Man.
I can cut through there.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
I mean, she did make it for him, so that does make sense. Mind me.
You're kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy.
Christina.
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, for fucking sake. Well, I didn't know I had to sneak through them. That's stupid.
Copy. Make it a sweep.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren.
Stand by, control. I heard something.
See, I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
Let's do scaffolding. Let's
scaffolding
do it.
Will work.
Control,
drones? I'll blind them. Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me. Oh no!
Not this time.
This would be so cool. It was less terrifying.
Whoa! How the fuck did you see me? I saw your sight, little symbol. You weren't even looking at me. You were still trying to figure out if you saw me. What the fuck was that?
Those things have mounted guns? I can't let them spot me. Oh no! Nighty night. This will be so cool. Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was tense.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I just realized something. The voice for Miles in the game is the same voice actor for the animated movie that's coming out soon. Alright, so where am I going? I'm going that way. Alright, Miles, earn your wings, bruh. Earn those wings.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
Mm.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk.
Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
He's fitting in just.
You
wait.
Mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No. You just gotta smack it. Up time. Get it. Go!
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah. Don't you feel like an asshole now?
Listen, Kat, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen.
Fucking asshole.
I gotta take off, but,
Who fucking says that?
For you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course. Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
That's cool.
I'll tell you one thing, if somebody was talking shit about my dad after he gave his life for something heroic, and they were talking shit like him, like that guy did, I wouldn't even give him the benefit, like, I wouldn't even give him that moment to just, like, correct himself and say, hey, sorry. I would have already kicked his ass by that time. Alright, Black Widow Spider-Man, let's do it. Melee damage increased. Let's get it.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but...
Dr. Michaels, is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move.
Something tells me... I smell a trap. Yeah, I smell a trap.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Oh.
Hostiles. Hear the package. Get him out of
here! Ooh! What a load of crux shite.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Yeah, sure you do.
Get owned. Get owned. Oh.
Yuri.
Yeah, we're finishing this mission with this suit 100%.
Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
Michael's alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck, tank, whatever.
Gotcha. Oh. Black Widow, Spider.
This is Sable International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Whoa, there's a biological weapon in there.
All units, open fire.
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan.
Fine guys on a fucking truck. They're turning this fucking place into a war zone. Come on with this shit, man. Stop means stop, asshole. You too. Of course, Demon Whiplash. Ow.
We make this quick. I got a date with your boss.
What is going on?
Keep shooting.
Hey, stop shooting.
Ow. Ow.
Sable, you're gonna kill someone.
I can't kill him.
He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Oh yeah, he'll destroy all sinners, all right.
Sorry.
Woo! That suit's badass. I'm not gonna lie, it's like a Black Panther mixed with a black hat. Oh. Come here, Mr. Negative. Come here, Mr. Negative. Come here. Buddy.
What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
Oh no.
What the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
This is real, or in my mind.
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save me.
Bad plan again. I said I love you too.
Saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
Shut your mouth, Lee.
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Don't have a choice.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
Go ahead, bring on your goons. Let's go.
bodies on your hands!
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give will.
Ow.
Their bodies killed the cutter, and you did nothing.
I can't see everyone.
What's one life? A simple train. One life for a city of souls.
Dreams.
The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength. What?
Destroy the bag.
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin.
You can't.
You can come back to the light.
I will find your family.
That didn't work so well, did it? Pull over.
Should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
I don't like her. I don't like her at all. Well, Black Widow Spider, it's been a treat.
Thank you.
2099. That's another one of my favorite suits. I love that Spider-Man. He's one of my favorites. Oh, I know that they got a suit for him too. Like, I've seen the suit online several times, and all I've ever wanted was to be able to have that. Oh my god, yes. It needs more research tokens. Alright, that's gonna be a goal. That's gonna be a goal. Oh man. Back to the original, shall we? Can't play the game that's not, like, I have to play the original suit. Otherwise, I'm not playing the actual game. Oh, wait, we gotta do some stuff, too. Besides the suits, there's more mods we can look into. What's this? Blast plates, reduces incoming blasts and rocket damage. Huh. Absorbs some incoming damage without resetting the combo counter. Huh. Interesting. I could definitely use that, but I can't build it. Alright, skills. Got 5 skill points. Let's use them. Press triangle, ultra perfect dodging rifle and pistol enemies for an instant takedown. I will do that. Now, Tombstone's still out there. I say let's go get him. You know what? I'll only use the main suit for main missions. But I will use any suit that I like, including the Black Widow Spider, for side missions like Tombstone.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please. Protect the city from our mistakes.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Situation involving civilians trapped in their vehicles. Location is
be a mile. Over.
Hey, leave these people alone.
To cause the record down.
Help me! Please! Spider-Man. All right, out you go.
Thanks,
big guy. I thought it was all over.
You're okay in my book.
Person or something?
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Look, the train!
There's the Alchemax plant.
Take Tombstone down.
This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Good idea. It's a good idea. See me. Watch you there.
Frank, do you want to see what's up?
Why did I do that? Panicked. And I'm caught again. Can I not? How am I still getting caught? You all the way over there? Alright, I'm coming for you. Oh my fucking god! This is really aggravating. Like, I... It's like, the game knows what I'm trying to tell it. It's just acting really stupid. Get up here. Be fucking quiet. Nobody's gonna be able to spot me, right? Oh, nope, I'm still getting spotted from behind. How am I still getting spotted? You over there. That's who's doing it. Well, guess what? You're not gonna see me anymore. So stay fucking quiet. Finally, got that out of the fucking way. All right, let's get somebody to separate.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels.
I mean, obviously they're his serum.
Diox-3?
Yeah.
Isn't this the chemical serum Tombstone was exposed to as a kid?
Yeah.
What's he doing with it now?
Making more tombstones. What? The fuck?
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma.
No, it's not. Obviously. Oh, okay, he's made of stone. Holy shit. That makes fighting a little bit more harder.
More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure.
Run out of your little juice there, buddy? I think you did. Here, have a seat. You too. This suit rocks.
Drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here.
Hmm.
Alright, what's in you?
Do this, come on now. Alright, first section. Alright, cool. Oh, I see, okay. Gotta put two puzzles together to make one.
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. Anyway, this stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science.
Oh boy.
There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
On who? Don't you test that on me. All right, guys. Well, that's it for the stream once again. Thanks to the Black Widow Spider-Man. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll be back with the next stream next time. We'll do some more side missions. Hopefully get this special boss fight out of the way. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.